Today, I'm going to show you how I make my loofah soap using molten pour. First step is to cut the molten pour soap clear base into cubes. Cover with saran wrap and put it in microwave with 30 second burst. Spray the loofah scrubs with rubbing alcohol. Remove from the microwave. Stir the soap so some soap chunks will be melted as well. Now it's time to put colors. I added 3 drops of fuchsia lab color. Stir so the color is spread evenly. Add a few drops of fragrance or essential oil. Before pouring the soap, spray with alcohol again. This will prevent the air bubbles forming in the soap. The finished product. Kindly subscribe to my channel. Enjoy watching.